Redding's got it and moving it through the neutral zone. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious. Just over 3 minutes have been skated here in the first. No goals to report yet. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Loose puck. The defense got in the way there. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. The Coyotes wheel one ahead up the wing. A shot. Got it in his own end. Trying to go to Quincy. The Coyotes with possession along the boards. Good work there. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Takes it to the corner. The Royals in their own end in possession as they travel. Defender held his ground. The puck is loose. That puck is free. Went off somebody. He's gone! Oh, I take that back. No goal!
No goal's been signaled immediately, Doc. It's the right call from the official.
The Royals go on the power play for the first time. Arizona's prevailed on another faceoff. Sent out, and he'll make them chase it. The Royals control the play in their own end. Shoots! What a save!
The goalie makes himself look big.
I like high event games. This start...
What happened? Oh, on the game. I was like, what the hell are you talking about?
It's very low event. Not very much happening. No shots, no chances.
Royals control at center ice.
Time of the penalty.
Just a backhand. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
Burns off the leads with his skill. A tremendously talented player, but man, when he lays the body on, the bench jumps to its feet.
The Royals win it. Grab!
Goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
Good clean win. Oh, that's good. The Coyotes, with a big penalty kill, were back at full strength.
Well, that was the power play that you could show to the players tomorrow and say, this is what you don't do. That power play was brutal.
Knocked it away with the stick. Pitching it to Delisle. Terrific charging down the ice. He won the race. Play continues. And that one sent back out. Passing one off now to Chang. Nicely into the zone. Shoots. Redding's carrying it in the defensive zone. Pitching this one to Quincy. The Coyotes with a clean win on the draw. Makes that play deep. Possession taken up by Nash. Good work with the stick.
We need modifiers.
To Banks. Looking to Quincy. One timer. Oh, and he robbed him. Magnificent save. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Yeah.
The Coyotes with a face-off win. Arizona's on the move in their own end.
to your game style.
Shoots one, broken right up. Snapping a pass to Arsenal.
Right.
Gets in. What'll he do?
That's cool.
Cruises to the slot. On to Quincy.
That's pretty dope.
Puck is thrown to Banks. Good stick there, so the pass is not complete.
Yeah.
Shot gloved.
Oh, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save.
Yeah.
Face-off win here. He missed the net.
Oh, he was trying to be too cute with that shot. You cannot miss the net that badly.
And he is closed off emphatically.
Everyone heard that hit.
Arizona's in their own end and carrying it on. Gets in. What'll he do? Glides to the safety behind the net. Fantastic shot now. Let's go, Rister. Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending.
Oh, he was lucky to make that stop off that screenshot.
First period is in
have
the books.
Have you tried the multiplayer right now?
Hard, but only the goalies have been successful. Nothing, nothing. First period has been played, second period about to start. A look ahead.
Both goaltenders, Doc, were very good in that first period. Let's go inside the locker room. Let's go inside the coach's office. What might he be telling his players? First off, they got to hit the net with the opportunities they get, and they have to get more people to the front of the net.
They've got the draw. Oh, broke it up. Good body contact.
Yeah.
Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? Great poke check. Puck loose now picked up. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. He scores!
We've
got a score in the game other than 0-0.
Oh, my team sucks.
Have been overwhelming, and finally the reward. They lead 1-0. They've won the face-off.
Game's been all roadblocked
by Quincy. Good quick poke check there. Solid pad save. Chip to Burns. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Good job with the stick. Puck loose, couldn't drag it through. Puck covered, whistle blown. Clean win on the draw. Shoots one. He missed the net by a mile.
I think with him getting bounced around in a slot area, he just got a little discombobulated and missed the net completely.
Good jab with the stick there. Breakaway chance. Marvelous save. All those glorious moves, not enough. Snaps it on goal. Outstanding save with a glove.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
Defensive zone win. The Coyotes in their own end, ready in attack. Oh, he's in! Score! And this one is tied! The Coyotes have gotten this back into a tie, and there's loads of time left. We're only in the second period. Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. Zone to Quincy. Great glove Now it's directed to DeLion. Centering pass. Cut down on that rush. Over 9 minutes played here in period two. Scrappy game. Both of these teams have connected once. Pass attempt to Quincy. Arizona's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Directing that one to Arsenal. Gathered up by Nash. Taken away. Oh, a save there. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass.
Chances the goaltenders have been good and it's been very physical.
And the faceoff's won. Propelled to Quincy. Offensive possession here. Crabbed off by Quincy.
Oh, nice. Oh, fuck.
The Coyotes up the wing. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Puck loose. Moving it to Quincy. Trying to go to Arsenal. Into the end of attack. Oh, how can they miss that pass? He knifed it away. The Royals lug that along in their own end. Pass to the shooting position. Score! Two! Arizona's gotten the lead here late in the second period. Do we have one more surprise left in this period, or do we wait to the third? Solid win at center ice. Now what?
Scored by number 73.
Back in his defensive end to get it. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Pitching it to DeLion. Slid to Arsenal. Jostled partway down, he lost it. Great chance here, 2-on-1. The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third.
Fans, a portion of tonight's proceeds will fund a children's playroom at City Hospital, providing a safe, fun environment for kids visiting long-term care patients. Let's learn more.
The Coyotes have a lead. It is just one. And they did it this way. We'll be right back. Down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
The Royals, Doc, trail going into this third period. They have to start converting some of those chances that they've had. The time of possession has been in their favor, but they're still down.
Two teams have played hard through two, and we begin period three. Pass off the woodwork to Weber. All a part of generating an offense. Oh, he put it in his own net. It counts against him. it's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. The Royals hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end. Fires! Score! And it's a one-goal game!
I had a feeling he was in past that.
The Royals have struck back, only trailing by a single goal, and we're in the dramatic third period. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. The Royals up the wing are moving the puck.
2 minutes, 15.
Knocks it away with the stick. Decides he wants the corner. Two sticks together, they cancel. The Coyotes lug that along up the wing. Magnificent job on the defense. Laid on to Chang. He gains the zone. Pass cut. Passing one off now to Quincy. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Score!
Becomes the rarest of nights these days, but it's been an outstanding night for him as he's had the puck in the scoring zone and he's not missed yet.
He's been impossible to miss out there, Ray. Good job on the draw. The Royals are out of their own end. Shutout positioning by Green. Pitching this one to Arsenal. Loose puck, it went off somehow. The Royals with possession up the wing. Looking from the corner. That's just a good, effective close-off.
He didn't leave much in the bag as he went...
Say! Snapped it off.
This is an easy game to comment on because it's been nothing but goals, goals, goals. There's not been many...
Bad luck! Nice save! Tough to follow. He's on that one, and he'll see a face-off right near it.
Bernie's not had a lot of action at his end, but that was a nice save. Burns loves to play that heavy hockey. Watch how low he gets and delivers this hit.
Strong play on that face-off. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. On, great point-blank save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Moved along and in. Got it all.
There was some room.
They just let him walk right into it.
Great glove save.
And he works them over with a glove.
Doc, I've been down there. Those gloves do not smell very good.
Under 7 minutes still to be skated. A hockey game is one of lead changes, and this one has seen its lead vanish. Still on the move in their own end. Looking to Arsenal. Good poke check by Nash. Wrist shot. Fired away and back down. Snapping a pass to Arsenal. Along and down the ice, and it goes for an icing. tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession.
I haven't seen a lot of this, Doc, after whistles. Let's keep an eye on this type of play. It might lead to something else.
Weber's been trying to stir it up. He's just got nobody to fight with.
Strong play, good reach. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. The Coyotes have broken the tie here in the third period. So what will be their philosophy now? We'll probably see it from this opening faceoff. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Cruises to the slot.
Oh, dude. Fucking computer.
Puck
just
is loose.
This.
No luck getting through that time. And that's an offside. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Corralled by Nash. Gains the zone. Taken over again. 1 minute. We are in the last minute of regulation time. The Royals are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
Arizona's power play unit gets their first opportunity of the game, and it comes at a very critical time. They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. Shoots one off a body. And that one's sent back out. Good body contact. Gains the zone. Great save at the edge of the crease.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Picks it up in his own end. Puck is thrown to Gilroy. One into another.
Banks just leveled his guy. He's
what a save! Seemingly had no chance. Has it back deep. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. And the puck crosses the line, and time runs out. This one.
Right, man, it was a victory school, on the scoreboard
that was decisive, and it wasn't just there.
The center iceman ruled the faceoff circle, and when you do that, you're going to have great success on the scoreboard.